I want an honest and clean fight.
Like a street fight.
Here we go. Go! Danny! Oh. Danny! Oh, shit!
Oh, shit, how do you feel?
I slipped!
How do you feel?
I slipped!
Hey, what happened? You're a pussy, bro, what happened?
Dude, let's go, I'm ready.
All right, guys, by forfeit, Danny has won.
Let's go!
Good job,
and
Danny.
And this is the part where you guys start cheering.
We don't give a fuck about you, Danny.
All right, everybody, I have grape Gatorade that looks exactly like this disappearing ink, and I have a ton of it. I told everybody in this house to get ready, dress nicely, because we're gonna do a photo shoot, but really, we're just gonna spill this shit on them.
Oscar, you ready? Hamlet, can you not do that right now? Are you ready? Are you, like, dressed?
Don't do something like that.
Oh.
Don't do that to me.
It's just not. Shit.
Bro.
Oh, I'm gonna have to fade JC.
I got on his shoes, bro. Those are brand new.
Bro, I got you. Wait, it's just great Gatorade. It's just great Gatorade.
For your sake, I hope this is fake dye. Because I'm about to go.
I got you, don't worry. Look,
I'm about to go.
Don't worry.
It's still. What do you mean?
Is this fake?
Oh, I was like, what are you saying to me?
I don't want Ryan to hear.
Okay. I know.
I know. How do you know? You don't know. You're just so pissed off.
I played it for the
luck. So you did not.
Oh shit.
Bro, I am so fucking sorry.
Bro.
What's wrong with you, bro? I know for a fact that was all planned. No part of that was an accident.
Bro, this is like invisible ink or some shit. Like, this shit coming right out.
What we got?
This wasn't gonna be it with J's. The red and black J's.
Bro, you should wear Teo. Drip out in Teo, bruh.
I actually am.
Was I talking to you? Fuck, I spilled some purple Gatorade in your room, sorry.
Dude.
Oscar's room.
You asked.
Sorry. I'll clean it. It's really bad. It's on your carpet.
Oh.
Fuck, dude.
That'd be okay.
You're so nice. Could you bring me toilet paper or something?
Hmm? Is that my hair dye?
No.
Well, what am I gonna do?
Here, let me get toilet paper. Dead ass, Will.
What the fuck are you doing? I just got what?
Dead ass, oh. Will?
In my wall. What are you doing?
I literally just got this shot.
My J's!
No! No!
I'm not even gonna act. What the fuck is wrong with you?
The fucking J's is why I'm mad. Why on the J's? I get you wear shitty ass shoes all the time, but people dress up.
I didn't do it on purpose. He bumped
me. I'm trying to figure out why.
It's disappearing.
Oh. I was like, bro.
It's disappearing. I got everyone already.
Oh.
It comes out on its own. You don't even need to scrub it. Literally.
Well, can
yeah,
I scrub it?
Yeah, that shit right there's already gone.
You don't need to scrub it. Trust me. I just did it to everyone.
I know.
It's all gone.
I'm just like wet, so like it'd be cool if I could just like dry myself.
Also, sorry, that whole thing was a setup. You don't need to dress nice to joust.
So. We did us.
All I know is, Danny, you're taking pictures of me at some point today after this bullshit.
Drop.
Ooh.
Whoa. Oh, no. Shit.
That was nice.
Ryan. He almost spilled on his
that
fucking
is dark
attire.
Blue, and this is white.
You really?
Bro.
Oh. Ryan.
And on his.
Ryan.
And on my.
He was facing me.
No. On your way. New Air Forces.
Purple.
Just purple Gatorade.
I've worn these shoes.
Yeah, but that's
I have worn these shoes today. This is the first.
Yo, you better go ahead and
this is
out.
The first day. I've waited 2 months for these shoes to come in the mail. This is the second time I've worn this shirt.
No.
Second time I've worn the shirt. First time I wore the shoe.
What the fuck is
well,
going
luckily it's disappearing ink and we'll be all okay.
You're an asshole.
I'm trying to like decide on like.
Oh, yeah.
Look at Thomas's face.
Hey, I'm gonna be honest. I'm not mad about it.
This is tie-dye.
This is
tie-dye.
It's appearing ink. It'll go away.
Yeah, it was
I'm
a joke.
Well, I'm gonna
It goes away.
It goes away.
We did it to all of us. I'm gonna do real ink.
Stop. Alrighty guys, very quickly, I have an important message before this vlog continues. I have partnered up with Good to Vote and headcount.org to make some voter registration happen. Okay, so we made a deal. If I get 100 people to sign up to register to vote with the link in the description, I'll do a backflip. Now, I haven't done a backflip in quite a bit. You guys know that. Now that I'm old, can I do a backflip now? Who knows? But the only way to find out, if you register to vote, people, come on. But that's not all, all right? If I can get 250 of you guys watching this right now, click the link, register to vote, I will have my girlfriend teach me the WAP dance. Ain't that right, baby?
Yeah.
She's so excited. I'm not. The ball's in your court, everybody. Click the link. Make sure you're registered. It's important. Make your voices heard, all right? I love you guys. Let the vlog continue.
Bitches calling my phone like I'm locked up nonstop. From the plane to the fucking helicopter. Yeah, cops pulling up.
Everyone
like
ready?
I'm giving drugs out. Nah, nah. I'm a pop star, not a doctor. Hey, shorty with the long text. I don't talk. Shorty with the long legs. She don't walk. Yeah, last year I kept it on the tuck. Hey, 2020, I came to fuck it up. Yeah, I want a long life, a legendary one. I want a quick death and an easy one. I want a pretty girl and an honest one. I want this drink and another one. And I'm troublesome. I'm a pop star, but this shit ain't bubblegum. You would probably think my manager is Scooter Braun. But my manager with 20 hoes and Budokan. Hey.
Great, I feel better.
Lena, my visa. It can take as many. My girl, that shit platinum just like all of my releases. My girl, niggas come for me, I tear them all to pieces. My girl, I'ma show your sexy ass what relief is, my girl.
We got Christian versus Brian.
2 out of 3, let's go.
Wait. Oh. What are you waiting for?
Let's go, guys, let's go. Oh my god! No. Brian! Oh.
This man hit me on the nuts!
I thought he liked it too.
A little bit.
It's bleeding.
Oh, I'm bleeding.
Oh, bleeding. Yeah.
Fuel up, baby. Fuel up. Fuel the fuck up.
Oh,
Brian already lost his helmet again. Let's go, Brian. Keep going. Keep going.
I'm like shaking right now.
Christian is in the finals.
Hey, you already lost, bro.
I'm giving him a pep talk.
You already lost, bro.
Fuck you, bitch.
Pep talking. You get the pep talk.
This guy. You're gonna rock.
Pep talk.
Andy, cut to him fucking rocking his shit.
Oh. Alrighty, guys. Finals. Christian versus Oscar. This is what we've been waiting for. Winner takes all. Let's get it.
Winner of the $25 and some type of merch we don't
know. Why are you holding it?
Like Tio, what the fuck?
Tio.
Why?
Oscar, I don't. Fuck you. I wanted to hold
it. Oh my god, you're the worst commentator.
The winner of $25 and some fake Tio merch.
Not fake, real. Oh my god.
That was.
Okay. All right. Make sure you go follow Oscar at The Real Oscar Guerra. The Real Oscar Guerra, just Real Oscar Guerra.
Real Oscar
Guerra. The Real Oscar
Guerra. Real Oscar Guerra.
Real Oscar Guerra. I don't fucking know. Andy, put it on screen.
Fucking Weekly Chris's little brother beat me in a boxing match, and I can't come back from it. All right, bud? You gotta knock his shit, all right? All right, do this for all the girls on Tinder, all the girls on Twitter, bro. You got this.
Do it for Tate.